Hi dudes, welcome to the iPhoneTopics.com YouTube channel. Many people in the forum reported that Mdisk link is not open in their iPhone browser Safari, but it works fine on Android phone. I know it makes frustrated when we want to use it. Apple can't do anything about this issue because it's a third-party application. So we have to wait until Mdisk responds to the issue. Okay, let's see some common troubleshooting methods to solve this issue. Who knows, maybe sometimes it may also fix this issue. So let's try it. First one, turn off the content blockers on your iPhone. If content blockers are turned on, this will not allow you to open the third-party link and website on your iPhone. So just turn it off. For that, launch settings on your iPhone, then scroll on the screen and tap on the Safari. Now select the extension option. Here, turn off the content blocker extension on your iPhone. Again, try to open the Mdisk link in your Safari. Second one, turn off the blocked cookies. You may ask, why do we have to turn off the blocked cookies on the iPhone? Because sometimes blocked cookies don't allow you to open the site or link. So deactivate the blocked cookies extension. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone, then scroll on the screen and tap on the Safari. Now turn off the blocked cookies option under the privacy and security. Third one is, try alternative players for your iPhone. In the App Store, there are a number of players available, so you can download it according to your convenience. For example, PlayIt, CNX Player, KM Player, YX Player, VLC Media Player, and etc. That's it guys, these are the way to solve this Mdisk player not working on the iPhone. If you still face this issue, then there is no other way, we have to wait until Mdisk respond to this problem. If you know any other solution, then let me know through the comment section below and it should be useful for others. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye bye.